A lot of people got something to say about the fact that I got 6 kids with 6 different men. So I'm just gonna tell y'all why it is better to do it this way. If I had 6 kids with all the same dude, I get 34% of his income, which is only $680 a month. If I got 6 kids with 6 different dudes, I get 17% from each one of them, which is $340 a month from each one. $340 a month times 6 baby daddies is $2,040. So why don't you have 6 baby daddies?